daddy or you're drunk or not.
Look who's drifted out of the bayou. Off the court, Captain. It's Beach and Joe.
Old Beach has been marking this river for longer than I can remember. Every time the river cuts in the sea, old Beach puts out a mark. There's nowhere it's safe to travel with. However, Sam here is bragging that his best friend is out. He can navigate the Liberty Bell on a handy boat. Isn't that so sad?
Here, look at the big
deer. Well, I was born humble, Captain.
See the deer?
The monster is worn out. Captain, needing a village to port. Now that's something you don't see much out this way. That's an Alabama Indian village. Looks to be from the top. Usually they say further east. I've seen the Seminoles in Miami and as far west. And of course, the Shawnee Black can't control, but I've never seen an Algonquin out here.
Lots of game out this way. I've seen loons and deer and plenty of other critters along the shoreline.
There could be why the Powhatans are out this far. They're just following the food trail. That other village off the fort has been here a while. Most of the Indians along the river don't quite know what to make of our steamboat. They call it Pillow, which means fire. Because of the smoking sparks pouring out of our tops there. There, the first time we passed this way, they thought it was the return of one of their heavenly messengers. They said our riverboat was a comet of the sun. Just beyond the village, up that hill, is their sacred burial ground. Those who fall in battle place the top of the traditional dead and dead. After nightfall, they return to warn the great warriors who brought honor to the tribe.
Attention deck watch. Shoals to port starboard. Engine room, steady on.
We're entering shallow water, but there's no cause for worry. Sam knows every shoal and shallow, every snag and sandbar in this part of the river, and he'll navigate us through to safe water. You wouldn't steer us wrong, would you, Sam?
I believe we ought never to do wrong, Captain, especially when others are looking. Leadsman, sing out.
By the mark,
those of you that have been this way before know that the water can get fairly shallow along this stretch of the river. The leadsmen call out the depth. Each mark is a fathom, 6 feet. Mark 20 is 2 fathoms, and across that means safe water.
Captain, we're passing Cutthroat Corner. Attention deck crew, stay alert. If there's river pirates out here, this is where it almost likely be. I can hear them from here. After all the commotion, it sounds like their interests lie elsewhere.
Myself and the crew here in the Liberty Valley, hope you have a wonderful day here at the Magic Kingdom.